Do you actually need virus protection for your Mac? I definitely think you do. Hey, how are you? Welcome back to this channel. My name is Emilio. This video, we're gonna be talking about the best, what is the best antivirus that you can get for your Mac. Hey, before we do get into that, remember as always, click on that subscription button and click on the bell, that way you don't miss out on any of the videos that we are releasing. In contrast to what people may say that the Mac doesn't get any viruses, the reality is it's best that you are protected. Businesses, people like you, me at home, I'm using the Mac all the time, which is why it's very, very important to make sure that you've got yourself a very, very good antivirus. What is the best antivirus that you can get for your Mac? We run some great software to make sure that your viruses are checked. And of course, this is our very own Moonlock. This is a tech-driven malware removal tool. It does real-time monitoring. All of the software that you use is also being reviewed and monitored. And because it is exclusively made for the Mac, it just blends. It's easy to use, it's clean, it's crisp, it just looks beautiful. So the people who designed this really knew what they were doing. On-demand scans, flexible scan depths, quarantining logs, integration with performance tools, and so much more. The performance of this thing is great because again, it is optimized for the Mac. Malware scans happening behind the scenes. Hey, if you want to try Moonlock completely for free, down below of this video description, we've actually got a link to it where you can try it completely for free. Coupon YouTube10, go to pages.moonlock.com/YouTube to get 7 days for free. And because we've built it, we know that it's great. It's sturdy, it's solid. It's one of the best ones that you can get. This is the Bitdefender premium security for the Mac. And the Bitdefender shows up in many of the best antivirus solutions. Firstly, it has strong malware detection rates in independent tests and includes real-time threat protection. It's also really, really easy to use, having a clean interface, easy to install and easy to navigate. And I love clean interfaces. And this is the great thing about the Mac, of course, is that the Macs are just generally, they just look nice, they function well, and having some software that is clean as well and just looks and functions well is really good. Comes bundled with extras like VPN, ransomware protection, web protection, and password manager. So if you want to be extra secure, getting yourself this piece of software so that you can have those extra benefits is always a good thing. The great thing is it has minimal impact around how the Mac will perform, because sometimes some of these pieces of software are gonna be chewing up resources, the RAM, the CPU that's sort of running on your Mac. Things can start to run slow when you're running endpoint protection software, virus protection software, etc. Now, this next one has been around for a long time, and it's a great piece of software and keeps your Mac safe for years, and that is Intego. Now, if you've never heard of Intego, essentially this is a name that has long been associated with great Mac security. From an effectiveness perspective, it's designed exclusively, specifically for macOS. Now, this awesome malware detection piece of software is super easy to use. It's clean, offers a firewall called Net Barrier, has virus protection, real-time protection, anti-phishing, all of this stuff running all the time in the background to make sure that you're always protected. Now, because this is optimized for the Mac, it's gonna run very, very well. It's almost like it's a native piece of software running in the background. You probably won't even notice that it's running. We then move into the Norton 360. Now, Norton is a name that has been around for a long time, not just on the Mac, but on the Windows as well. Brings a lot of that maturity that you're gonna get out of a cross-platform suite. The effectiveness of this product is incredible. Strong security lab results, solid detection, and real-time protection. It's also super easy to use. The interface is beautifully polished and very, very familiar to lots of people, especially if you've used it before or even if you're a new person. You also get the extras like the VPN, the firewall, the dark web monitoring, the webcam protection, backups, and a whole bunch more. From a performance perspective, it can sometimes take a little bit of a hit because it is quite chunky and he's doing a lot of stuff in the background. Now, what do you get for it? It is modestly priced, but the great thing about it is that you do have it across platforms, not just the Mac. So if you are running multiple operating systems out there, you get those benefits. And then we move on to TotalAV, and this is one that always shows up as well. And that's because it is effective. It has great malware protection, praised for its independent testing. It's really, really easy to use, and it's designed for being beginner friendly. So if you want something that is just clean and crisp, this one is it. From a functionality perspective, it also does a whole bunch of stuff in the back end. So it's doing all your system tune-ups, your ad blocking, your VPNs as well, your web protection, identity tools. It is fairly lightweight, which is nice from a day-to-day use perspective. Doing all of its scans may take a little bit of extra time, sucking up some additional juice and resources on your Mac, but overall, it's not too bad. This one is also not Mac exclusive, able to run it across multiple platforms. So there is my list of the top best antiviruses for the Mac. Of course, there are a whole bunch of other ones out there. We've just covered the top five. Remember, as I said before, if you want to go check out the description down the bottom, I've got a link so that you can go and pick up and try Moonlock as well. So make sure you do take advantage of that 7-day free trial. Thanks again for tuning in. As always, click on the subscription button, click on the bell, and hey, follow along. We release great videos on all things Moonlock and cybersecurity. We'll see you on the next video.